glad to see you've made it. I don't know how you did it, but then again, you survived a giant elevator crash, so I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Also, again, I apologize for hitting you over the head. In fact, it is for this reason that
supposed to eat when there's nothing to eat. Guess I'm going to have to look elsewhere.